Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator, where in this episode, if we go to here and then this, as you can see, I have the Trader Pack DLC, which adds 3 new cars, which are the Toyota 2000 GT. They're there. Toyota 2000 GT, a 57 Chevy, and what looks like to be a 65 Mustang Fastback, and various other fixes and whatnot for the patch. And I doubt I'm going to be able to get any of them yet, but I figured we'd get back in here so we can actually get towards getting all of this DLC stuff and getting more money and whatnot. Sure, I haven't played this game in a while, so maybe a tad bit rusty. What do we got here? This was poor brake performance, right? Just put in the lift. Right lifter. Toolbox. Do I have anything? Nope. Let's go to here. Have a look at the back. Okay, we're just gonna take all the wheels off and see what we got from there. Oh yeah, that brake disc is bad. And the brake pad looks to be pretty bad. Oh, so in our news, speaking of brakes, we have officially fixed the brakes on my truck, on my Ranger, so I'm going to be able to drive it soon.
There's a lot of stuff in there.
Actually, picked up another project too, which was replacing the a few of the bowls behind the gauges. Oops, not those. God damn it. Oh, I had to take them off anyways, I guess. Okay. I took off the entire driver's side of the dash to get to gauge back lights. And as soon as I I'm getting distracted. I have the tablet, don't I? T? No. Oh yeah, I do. Look at that. So we need brake caliper, brake disc, brake drum. Okay, there we go. Car parts shop. I'm getting distracted. Hold on. I'm trying to remember this. Brake caliper. Brake disc ventilated. Brake drum. Also need one of these. And I think one of those. So let's see. Anyways, I'm getting distracted. I took off the entire driver's side of the dash because of reasons. And as soon as I put it all back together, I was testing it, I turned the lights, and now one of the other lights is burned out, or just not working. So that's fun. I'm not going to take off the dash again anytime soon, so it can just stay like that. Brake drum, put you on there. And go to here. Brake disc, brake pads, brake caliper, rim basic, basic bitch. So I do some kind of auction in this game. Hold on. Order, finish job. There we go. Or do some kind of auction place you can buy cars at in this game. I have no clue how to get to it. Paint shop is closed. Upgrade garage with path test. Oh, I need to have 5,000 XP to do that. I'm not sure how to get to it, but, you know. I can't take this one, even though it's DLC. So that's great. Sure. Let's do this one. Loading Katagiri Katsumoto. So I'd like to say thank you to the creators of, to Red Dot Games, I'd assume, for the code to get the new DLC, which is pretty awesome. What was this one? Hold on. Car running gear, cars, okay. That's pretty simple, I'm not gonna lie. We're gonna put you on the left lifter. Wait for it, and lift. Actually, I didn't want to do that, but okay. It's whatevs. Probably don't need to do that. I don't see anything over here. That tie rod looks good. This shock absorber is good. The spring is good. Oh, here we go, over here. Yay, for speedy removal of parts. So yeah, that one needs to be okay. Oh, there's a tie rod over there or something. I need to... How is this looking? Okay. Oh, the sway bar front end link A. God, I need to learn. Oh, there's a crappy spring. Oh, I gotta take this out, of course. I'm figuring how to do things. I haven't been in this game in a long time. Okay, so we're looking good up there. Oh, yeah. And then there's this. Oops. This. The spring is terrible. This. Do I really have to take the goddamn wheel off for that? Everything else I didn't. What the hell? Okay, take you off. Okay, everything else is looking good over here. Same deal. Oop, hold on. Nope, nope. Just take this off. Spring looks pretty good. There's a bushing that needs to be replaced. How's this bushing look? Your bushings look good over here. Yours look good over there. Everything else looks good over here. So, oh, got some more bushings. Everything looks pretty damn good. So, front wheel hub. Oh man, I actually have to take it off the other front wheel. No? Yes. That. Just keep clicking on things until you get everything out. Okay, so that's done. Front spring, which I got, inner tie rod, rear suspension, inner tie rod, sway bar, rear end link. Hold on, hold the phone. Did I get the sway bar? Yeah, it was this thing that was over here. Okay, so what we need, spring, wheel hub, inner tie rod, rear spring. I'm gonna keep it simple. Running gear. So we need you. We need one of the rear springs also. We need an inner tie rod. We need a front wheel hub. We need rear suspension arm, rear suspension arm. Wait. I may have just bought the wrong thing. We need one of those, I know that. Spring cap, steering rack. Actually, I do need one of those, but I don't remember which one it was. I need one of those. Okay. Inventory. Let's just... That. I have some decent stuff, actually. I don't know where this came from. Maybe I just bought brake pads and didn't need brake pads for the last one. Okay, so I need an inner tie rod, which I have. I need a sway bar front end link A, which I do not have. Sway bar front end link A, there we go. Alright, inventory. And then front spring, which I have, rear suspension upper arm. Two of those. Yeah, I bought, okay. Rear suspension upper arms, okay. Rear. One, two. Okay. Inventory. And rear bushing, which I bought. Front wheel hub, which I bought. Okay, I think everything's good. Front wheel hub. Put you on there. Put you on there. Put you on there. So many things to put on. Put you. 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 And what else? Okay. I see. You. Outer Tyrad. Okay, I think. Wait, what am I missing? Oh, there. That's what I'm missing. There we go. Oops. That. You. And then wheel. Okay, we're good. Okay, so that wheel's good. Do you have anything over here that I need to replace? I guess not. Because it's letting me put on the wheel, so yeah. Okay, you. We need to put this on. This on. That on. This side has this thing. Okay, Rim Classic. I don't know why this is called a classic rim. Doesn't look very classic, but oh well. And then, go over here, put you on. Okay, I need a rubber bushing. Yeah, there it goes. One of you. And I think that might be it. Let's have a check. Look at that. Finished job. Okay, so we're at 3460 XP. Computar. Actually, I don't want the computar. I want the phonar. The phonar. Loud exhaust. Controlling the car feels loose. Repair all engine faults. Change oil and filter. Wait, did that say gearbox? Oh boy. We haven't done anything with transmissions yet in this one. We did in 2014, but not quite fit 2015 yet. Did that say? Hold on. Yes. Okay, so clutch. Okay, that's not very hard stuff to do on the that thing. Gotta lift it up. Hello. Okay, so order. I wish I could see this. Okay, so controlling the car feels loose. Let's figure that one out real quick. I don't know why I'm just taking off the wheel already. I didn't really need to. I see something. What is that? Oh, it's this. I saw a little bit of something. Isn't there? Yeah, there's an exhaust. So Milma. Okay. Yeah, you're pretty crapped. Outer tie rod, inner tie rod, sway bar, front end link A. There's a lot of stuff, holy crap. That bushing looks good, that bushing looks good, that bushing looks good, all those bushings look good. How are we looking on stuff over here? Yeah, everything else is good over here. Oh, hey, it's more than just the middle part of the exhaust. So I need an exhaust pipe. Exhaust pipe, middle exhaust. Exhaust pipe. Middle muffler, there we go. Okay, that's pretty cool. I can do that. That's pretty swag-tastic. Exhaust pipe. Hello? Can I not? There we go. Wait, that, okay, I thought I just put the crap in there. Okay, everything looks good there. Okay, so we need powder tie rod. Oh, hell yes. I'm loving. Okay. Powder tie rod. We need an inner tie rod and an outer tie rod. Inner tie rod. Outer tie rod. Two. You can go on there. Oops. I almost done goofed. And this side is good. Oh. You. Hello. Okay. Hello. Inner tie rod. Oh, I do need an outer tie rod. Tablet, outer tie rod. Wait. That was just on it, probably. Yep. Okay, outer tie rod. Put you on. And then what else? Okay, yeah. And you sway bar front end link A. Okay, sway bar front end link A. You, okay. Put you on there. Wheel. Ah. Can't get everything from the wrong side of the wheel. Okay, so let's have a look at this. Okay, well, that's good. Okay, that's good. And all I have to do is the gearbox, which is going to be a pain in the butthole, I bet. I think I might have to do it from under the engine bay? What do I have to take off first? Oh, I probably have to take this. I know I have to take the starter off. Hold on. Gotta figure it out. Gotta figure out where the fuck this. Okay. So what we gotta do, we gotta take the starter off. We may have to take the wheel off and the axle. I'm not 100% sure on that. Now we just gotta take the starter. Everything else, yeah, I'm going to half. Do I have to? I gotta take off both. God damn it. Ah, fuck it. Take off both front wheels again. This one's gonna be a little bit longer than I expected because I wasn't quite expecting this. That. Don't actually need it. Okay, now the other side. It's actually like two things, which is pretty nice. It's not like take 20 things out. Yes, I want you. I want you. Okay, I got you. Can I get the gearbox out from here? Ah, I have to do that in the lifter. Damn it. But that should be it. Okay, let's see. Can we take you off? Yes, we can. Hell yeah. So what do we need? Clutch plate flywheel. Oh yeah, I see it. That. That. Clutch plate flywheel. Okay, clutch plate flywheel. Gearbox. Oh. It just like, there we go. Clutch plate and the flywheel. Okay. This guy better be paying me like $2,000 for this shit. Put everything on without. Oh. I do have to bolt in something. You. Gearbox. It's music. It really fits everything. Okay, that. That. Okay, now go over here. You. Okay, wheels, and I think we're good. Go over here. Alright, one more bolt. And let's. Oops. Finish job. Furnace completely. I spent $821, which is not bad. I got double my money. Or. Wait, what? Did I not reassemble everything? Oh, I didn't put the starter back on. Derp. I was like, wait, why didn't the car leave? Yeah, I kind of forgot that the starter is a thing that should probably be put back on the car. Okay, now we're good. Finished job. There we go. So anyways, thank you guys for watching this episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. Oh my god. Let's see what we got for next episode. We have a Hellcat with poor brake performance, the Mayan M6, and these cars are way too high of XP. So thank you guys for watching, and we will be back with this more of this very soon, and I am out of here. See ya!